Hello. I was wondering if you'd be interested in a new contract.
You up for a new challenge? Well, then you are gonna wanna see this new contract. That is a textbook example of doing it right.
There is a new job available, and I know just the person to do it. I would say thanks. In fact, I'm going to say thanks. Have I done it yet? It feels like I have.
Check this out. A new contract that I think you're really gonna like.
Done some impressive work, and I thought I was the only competent one around here. No matter what anyone else says, science is what makes or breaks us. Admittedly, sometimes both. But on Isla Matanceros, you are making us and yourself look good, and that's worth a reward.
Proceed. heading to collect the asset.
Contracts help with research. Research is the foundation on which the Jurassic World properties are built. And oh!
Asset transportation in progress. Transportation complete.
Setting additional task.
I really like this one. I think you will too.
Yes, yes. Well, the first mistake is usually the most serious one. And where did this all begin, other than prehistoric DNA? I'm just saying. Or warning. You decide.
Collecting asset. assets in the air. Delivery has been completed.
This is not supposed to be a prehistoric cage fight. Take care of your dinosaurs. Their health is of vital importance.
Thank you.
I've got a new offer for you to review.
The more buildings we have, the more chance to increase our revenue.
And now we reach the inevitable. Life begets death. But here's the question that you gotta ask yourself. Was this avoidable? The answer? Of course not. Death, it's always coming. But could you have delayed it? Well, that's maybe another story.
I wasn't sure about this one, but you delivered.
This new contract was made for a person of your talents.
Acknowledged. No problem.
I'll admit that someone besides me did something of value. We do work well together.